It appears we've overstayed our welcome in Alfheim.
Yet again. Alpha!
On your right!
Take it off, man! You've got this!
Time to end this storm.
Solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know. There is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
Misty. It's beautiful.
Thank you, Kratos. This land sings once more. We've done good here.
No rush to leave yet, is there? Who knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit barrens?
Of my brother. How quaint.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
What purpose does all this serve, other than a testament to my brother's vanity?
Difficult to say without an inscription, but it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark, which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument. One that symbolizes the potential for peace.
Hmm. may have survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman.
You said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble. You're right. Normally, we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
Crystal shards glow.
Looks like we can read the inscription now as well. In honor of the Enlightened One, may his gift of light shine eternal. Ah.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freya's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence.
You are not funny.
Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death. In our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Freya's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not.
Freya, earlier you mentioned that Freyr was one of Alfheim's first visitors. Care to elaborate? I wasn't in these lands at the dawn of realm travel.
Well...
let this wait. Stay alert.
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Speki and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Alpha!
Brother, in my trap... I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
It's vulnerable when it glows! Outcome!
up!
Go!